Previously on Mass Effect 3. And so we continue.
Alright, so where we last left off, what was it? The sex scene? Miranda died. And the final raid, I guess. So let's see what happens here.
Incursion team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
Oh yeah, we fucking flew a ship into the Cerberus place to get in there. I have a feeling, a hardcore feeling, that fucking thing's gonna die. Like, I don't know, it's like everyone's gonna die, dude. Fuck it. No survivors this last one, dude. I don't really know what's gonna happen because I never played this game. I never beat it, so. I have a feeling, though. You can clearly see it. Like, it forced me to have fucking ED. Like, it wouldn't be surprising if Shepard gave up his life and shit like that.
If you were interested, the console nearby is still functional.
Oh, here's some more fucking thing, dude. Video log, dude.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel...
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
I heard about the Luna incident. Ugly all around.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased that my relationship with Organics has become more cooperative.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, well, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles. Well,
it's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice?
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
a joke, I know. And thank you.
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't a coup, Shepard. I want everyone to come out of this one alive.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down.
Obviously, something's going to happen.
Understood, dude. Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
I hope the Fifth Fleet is careful.
They'll get it done.
More video log, dude.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Ready for action.
Your eagerness is commendable, but the cybernetics take time to get used to, believe me. You really do remind me of Shepard.
Shepard betrayed you.
No. Shepard was never anything more than a tool. Finish your therapy and put together a plan for the Citadel. Counselor Udina is... amenable.
Yes, sir.
We already know that.
I could have taken him.
Absolutely. But the Council was your priority, not Shepard.
Because of him, the Council is still in power.
You want your shot at Shepard? You'll get it. Head to Thessia. Shepard will be there soon. And I want you waiting.
Here it is.
Excellent. The Prothean VI should enable us to determine the nature of the catalyst. Combined with the breakthrough at Sanctuary, we have everything we need. We just need to tie up a few loose ends.
Like Shepard? He should have died on Thessia. Should I finish him?
You'll have your chance soon enough. For now, Sanctuary gave us a proof of concept for controlling the Reapers.
And made it a target. Miranda Lawson.
Get the data from Sanctuary. If Miranda gets in your way, deal with her.
It will be a pleasure, sir.
That sucks. All right. How do I... oh, I see it. I see it, dude. When they fill in the loose... oh, no. This is where I was. When they fill in the loose gaps with fucking, what you call it? Video logs. Where do I go? Fuck it, let me get back out then. Isn't this where I came from? Yeah, right? Alright, where do I go?
As you wish. Right.
Central Lab. Oh, I wasn't supposed to even go that way.
Is that? This is the human proto-reaper Shepard destroyed.
What's left of it? I guess Cerberus recovered it from the base.
I can't believe you really fought that. Those poor colonists.
The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he?
Perhaps he did. He certainly fooled himself into thinking this was for the best. When you work in secret, it's tempting to believe you have all the answers.
You're not him. You'd never be.
If it could have saved Thessia, I don't know.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The head is largely intact. I believe they are using it for high-level computing operations.
Let's fucking shut it down, dude.
More Cerberus forces en route.
I'm ready.
Cerberus Phantom incoming.
Is doing sit-ups and shit. Damn, what the fuck?
I don't like the feel of that thing. It's as though it knows we're here.
It tried to kill me last time. It can watch all at once.
Now it's time to destroy it, huh? Oh, my dog's barking. Oh, fuck, what? I guess not. I guess we're just leaving it there. Ah, fuck it. Let's just keep going. Enough fucking sightseeing, dude. Cigarettes. That's supposed to be like the fucking elusive man was here chilling or something. Those are full cigarettes though. Damn, what the fuck is this?
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
Sorry about my dog barking. Oh, fuck. The comm room, dude.
We need to locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
What is the Catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
Bullshit. If you were willing to do everything it took, you'd have worked with me.
I don't think so.
You're desperate. How many have you killed? Together, we would already have the Crucible and the Catalyst.
You wouldn't listen. You're still not listening. Destroying the Reapers would be the biggest mistake of our brief existence. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way?
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The catalyst is the Citadel.
What?
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers?
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the Catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the Catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
Fuck.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Shit.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
We were gonna face the Reapers head on eventually. It doesn't really matter where it happens. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. Edie!
Oh, here's the ninja again, dude.
Not so fast. You. He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
Oh yeah, just press what? Press what? Nothing, dude. Press nothing to escape, dude. The fuck was that about? Great. Now I'm gonna get stuck here for like days. No! Get the fuck away from me! Don't let him get too close.
This is better than death. For certain, all you're doing. You're using Reaper tech. We have all already died. Don't show me up.
Garrus? Garrus, I need your help, Garrus!
Only slow
because
I'm not running.
Get
the fuck away from me. You're too late to stop what's coming. Maybe not, but you won't be there to see it.
What the fuck happened to me? Oh yeah? Click, 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 dude. Oh my goodness. Here's where Edie dies, huh? Like that? I hear the clicking, dude. When my gun ran out of ammo. The best.
Ahem. That was for Miranda, son of a bitch.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop.
Click, 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 dude.
I recommend investigating it.
I'll stop.
Oh my god, it's gonna keep going throughout the whole fucking chop chop, dude. At least it stopped. What the hell?
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the elusive man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now, we know what for. We'll scout it out. Trying to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
Fuck. Holy. Alright, dude. I guess, what, is this the real final battle, dude? Goddamn.
So much for Cerberus. All that's left now is Earth. You ready?
There we go. Yeah. Time to go to Earth.
I've read messages at your private terminal, Commander.
Alright, dude. Alright. Let's go to Earth then. Get some fuel. Now it's time to go to Earth, dude. Fuck, look at that. All of it is just Reapers, dude. Oh, pre-rendered.
Priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Aye, Commander.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Let's fucking do it.
Let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls. but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Pack it out. Shepard, the Sword Fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer Ground Forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We are ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to us, but timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Fuck.
And I thought uniting every species in the galaxy was a challenge.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds. But...
this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
Fuck, when Admiral Hackett and Admiral fucking Anderson. It's the whole fucking... the whole thing, dude. Fuck.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander. We're through the relay in 30 seconds. Sorry, fleet's reporting.
All Geth ships accounted for. The Geth are ready for your command.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Ready on my signal. Fire!
Roger that! All fighters on me!
Acknowledge!
Careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Advanced teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell? Take a look for yourself.
Fuck. Detroit, dude.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I know how you must feel.
I barely even recognize it.
We got a lock. Hold on. Damn it.
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Sir?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
How do we do that?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crash shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Now, go! Go!
That big band, dude?
Come get us once you've taken that turret out.
Roger that. Cortez out.
All right, everyone. Let's move.
Fuck, dude. What is it doing? Mortars. Fuck, I'm not even talking.
Oh. Hammer's getting torn apart. We need those guns offline now. Watch it, you got brutes.
Imagine the whole world is fucking thing. And London's at nighttime. Like, you know, but everyone else is attacking. Different day, different hours on Earth. Right, because the Reapers are all over the place. Dude, that thing is fucking shooting us hardcore. That's right, Liara. I'm the fucking distraction and shit. Jesus Christ. Is that it? No, fuck a brute. Where are they coming from? Below the fucking... The fuck?
Damon, you got airborne hostiles inbound. We're gonna try to keep them off you.
Careful,
Cortez. Cortez, no, Cortez!
Damn it, I'm hit!
Cortez!
Fuck. Everyone dies, dude. The most anticlimactic Cortez death. Well, there goes my fucking escape ship. Holy fuck, my eyes. Garrus! Garrus, help me! oh, fuck. One of those fucking artillery shits, dude, isn't it? Oh, is it coming from the other side?
There's the shuttle.
Keep an eye out for the heavy weapons.
Yeah, we have some of those. What's this? That explosive thing, right? I don't even know where that comes from. Fuck, I keep... There we go.
That's it! We need to open fire!
Just shoot the shit out of it? God damn!
Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
Oh god, the screaming memes, dude.
Heads up. We got company.
Stop it! Stop! Oh fuck.
This is Commander Shepard. Any aligned personnel in the vicinity?
I fucking missed. Fucking Banshee, no! Fuck, Saving Private Ryan, dude, throwing the mortars at the end and shit. The Germans, like that. Damn. This one's gonna save me now, dude. Oh, Major. Major, where are you landing, dude? Oh, what the hell? Garrus?
Get us out of here, Corporal. You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Oh.
Anderson.
I knew you wouldn't let me down, Shepard.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, give him some hugs,
and you're a sight for sore eyes.
How we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's gonna be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
They'll do whatever it takes to win this.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire
what? What was that?
Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shepard's the one that brought them together.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving Shepard, but nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
Yeah, what happened to the nukes, dude?
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Hmm.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do. He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it.
I'm sorry about Cortez. He was a damn good pilot.
You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
Good shit.
I'm just a soldier like them.
You might see yourself like that, but they don't. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
So now it's time for me to raise spirits, huh? Time for me to raise spirits. Can I save it yet? No, dude. What the fuck? At ease, carry on. Wanna talk to me? Wanna say what's up? Oh,
hey,
shit.
Hey, Commander.
Hey, dude.
What? No loco?
Yeah, sorry.
No, he's you serious, okay? Dude.
I don't know what I thought I'd feel coming back to Earth. I was ready to fight. Ready to die if I had to. But seeing everything like this.
Nah, dude, don't even trip. Yeah, let's get angry about it.
Let's do to the Reapers what they did to us. Let's hurt them. But stay focused. Don't go losing the fight before throwing your first punch.
I know. You're right. So, I guess this is it, no? One more push. one last fight.
Not necessarily our last.
It's been an honor serving with you, Shepard.
You're a good man and a terrific soldier.
Thanks.
Whatever happens out there today, I know you'll make me proud.
That means a lot to me, sir. Hey, good luck out there, loco.
Damn, look at that. They're like, fuck, let's just fucking hold our salute, because they have to hold it because I didn't salute them back. That's why. I should, but carry on, dude. Carry on. I don't have to salute if I'm busy.
What did they find?
Inside of here, dude. Everything okay, dude?
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Oh, Grunt. Let's check it out, dude.
Grunt.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Arlac Company is ready to go.
You got enough ammo?
Oh yeah, I got enough.
Copy that.
Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay, Grunt out.
When he gets all sentimental, dude.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Let's do Jacob.
Jacob Taylor.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
Jacob?
You healed?
Holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio we have to check out.
Hell yeah, dude.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I always liked his fucking him salute. He would salute him, even though he's not a thing. That's so fucking honorable. How's Jack doing?
Jack.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard? Shepard, is that you?
Oh, look, she's so sentimental now.
Jack, how are you guys?
Good so far. We're way south of your position. Rodriguez actually tore that little shoulder head off one of those Batarian things. It was great.
I'll see you on the other side.
I won't let you down, Shepard. Go kick some ass.
You too.
Well, this is the rest of my crew. Like, whatever, where everyone else is
at. Connect you to?
What's Samara doing?
Samara.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
She's like, I'm fucking
shit
up.
I wondered if I'd see you again, Samara.
It's past time I joined your battle. You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard.
Thank you for returning the favor.
Only your actions will be remembered. May you choose them well. Farewell.
That's it, right?
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
I'm done.
There's nobody
yes,
left.
Sir.
Thank you, though. Thank you. So that's for the rest of my crew. The crew from fucking all the other games. Just shoved them on the video comm, huh? I guess I have to go up here. Alright. At least you know those are the survivors of the series, dude.
I want you to coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Yes, sir. Roger don't want to share supplies.
That's just Rex playing hard to get. Tell him I've got a crate of Denorian beer I'd be happy to barter with. And that ought to get his attention.
See, it's funny how they're fucking... Everyone in the crew is, like, together.
Shepard. So I guess this is...
Just like old times?
Might be the last chance we get to say that.
Think we're gonna lose?
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of. Then, we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
I'll meet you there. I think my days of saving the galaxy are over when this is done.
Be sure to leave room for all the autographs.
Just need to beat the Reapers to get there.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Torian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm by.
Shepard and Vicarian storming heaven. I guess there are worse ways this could end.
But maybe some other day. And Shepard, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
If I want anybody to survive, it would be Garrus. Garrus is like the number one I would like to have survive this whole thing. Because he was the only one super, super duper loyal. Like, he stayed with me no matter what he did. Primarch Victus.
Primarch Victus. I didn't realize you were here.
I wanted to return the favor in person. Though I'm sorry to see your world looks as bad as ours.
Yeah, right. I saw your shits. At least that's the reason why they came, right? Fuck.
We've got hostiles on the perimeter.
Here, I got it. Like that. Commander Shepard's on here, dude. Reload. No. Let's just fucking disintegrate, dude. At least I'll take care of the big ones. Fuck. Damn, there I go to save the day again, dude. Oh, it's just where I just walked up, dude. And I went all the way around. God damn. Hey, Liara.
How are the casualties?
They haven't brought in many more wounded.
That's something. How are you holding up, Liara?
This is it. Isn't it?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment if you want it.
Oh, you're gonna kiss me? You're gonna kiss me?
Of course I do.
Give me a kiss?
Close your eyes.
Oh, you're giving me fucking... You're about to give me some psychic kisses, dude. Okay.
Thank you for everything.
Aww.
I love you. Now, let's do what needs to be done.
Shit. This is like super over, dude. Super game over to the max.
Okay, and I'll try to stay calm.
Shit.
I'll talk you through it. You're his only.
He's fucking first. Giving him first aid, dude. I can hear Rex. He's talking. All right, let's talk to fucking Javik and see what's up. Rex is talking on the.
Was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
I'll do whatever it takes. I didn't come this far to back down.
A pity we did not know each other in my cycle. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what'll you do afterwards?
Since my birth, life's only pursuit has been war. I look forward to seeing what peace looks like.
It's a big galaxy.
Perhaps I will write a book with the Asar... with Dr. Dasoni. She suggests journeys with the Prothean.
You'd do that?
I will need a job. There will be no Reapers left to kill. Thank you, Commander. For letting the last voice of the Protheans speak. It has been a privilege.
Let's see what you're doing, Rex. Oh, listen!
You did it.
Hey, what's going on?
No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could. You united a galaxy.
Shepard.
That's a victory right there. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan. Now let's go kick some ass, Shepard.
Hell yeah, dude.
I meant to tell you, Shepard. Earth reminds me of home. Guess you'll be needing a new planet, too. That's okay. Uchonka's got room to spare. And a guard dog named Kalros.
What about this, sir? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Oh, there's fucking thing. This is where fucking Tally would have been, huh?
Shepard, Commander.
What's your status?
The Geth are prepared to
Name
face
me one
the
place in this city that
Additional
is...
platforms will arrive via orbital drop once clearance is achieved. Preparations are complete. We stand ready.
Fuck. From Geth enemy to Geth friend, dude.
We have to make do with what we've got, Major. Get their crews prepped and moving.
Yes, sir.
Edie.
Shepard, I have a question.
Yes?
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
Because I owe them for Thessia. And everywhere else.
Our chances of victory are less than assured.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. nor will they.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Cool shit, dude. That's it.
Commander.
Here we go.
Admiral, just going over the SITREP.
How's it look?
Less than 40% of Hammer has reported in.
Tell me there's more coming.
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Let's get it.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here. But now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here. If we get close enough, we've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat. No stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Hoo-yah. Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
Ouch. Alright, so fuck it. Same people, dude.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed.
Victory or death, dude.
One way or another, this war ends today.
1-3-2 Cap.
There will be no second chances and no room for mistakes. Each of you needs to be willing to die to win the day. Anything less, and you're already dead. Expect no mercy, show no mercy. You fight, or you die.
Liara Garrus, let's go. No, like, Liara Garrus, let's do this. Think of it, dude.
Yeah.
shit.